Rosario Sanchez. This street is named in honor of Sanchez, although it is the street where Major was born.
Vi är artiga och släpper fram pöbeln.
Naturalist and neoclassic elements. The enclosed balcony is unique in the city and gives the residence its name because it looks like the pulpit of a church. This used to be called University Street.
Ja, den här turen kostar 12 amerikanska dollar. Den kan faktiskt rekommenderas för jag har nog sett mer nu än vi skulle gjort i fots, kan man säga.
Is one of the few colonial churches whose principal altar does not face west. Regina Angelorum faces south. Its construction was completed in 1722, at which time it was the convent of the Dominican nuns. Its facade is plateresque, simple, but with a great theatrical effect. Because Regina Angelorum Church is so beautiful, it has become a favorite for the celebration of weddings. Stone house called the House of the Caped Man, a mysterious person from the colonial era who lived closed up inside. Nobody ever saw his face. Sometimes he peeked out of the windows wrapped up in his cape. That was how he passed the wee hours of the night. It is said that he was from a rich and noble family, that beneath his cape you could see an embroidered cross from a holy religious order. Legend has it that from here he went to Mexico, where the viceroy and the royal court executed him, accusing him of being a traitor. Catholic Church on the right is the Imperial Church of Santo Domingo, completed in 1535. It was here that the first university in the Americas was founded. It was a cultural lighthouse that shone over the new continent. From the pulpit of this church, Fray Antón de Montesinos gave his celebrated Advent sermon.